Review question number 2, part 8. Why is 4's orbital lower in energy than 3d orbital? 3d orbital has greater energy than 4's because its n plus l value is 3 plus 2 equals 5, which is more than n plus l value for 4's. 4 plus 0 equals 4, orbital. If two subshells or orbitals have the same n plus l value, the subshell or orbital with lower n value will have lower energy. Therefore, 4's orbital lower in energy than 3d orbital. Question number 2, part 9. Write electronic configuration of number 1, manganese atomic number 25, 1s2 2s2 sp6 3s2 3p6 3d5 4s2, or argon plus 3d5 4s2. Number 2, zinc atomic number 30, 1s2 2s2 sp6 3s2 3p6 3d10 4s2, or argon plus 3d10 4s2. Number 3, aluminum atomic number 13, 1s2 2s2 sp6 3s2 3p1, neon plus 3s2 3p1. Question number 2, part 10. What is n plus l rule? According to n plus l rule, orbital which has the least value of n plus l will be filled first to the electrons. The order in which the energy of orbitals increases can be determined with the help of the n plus l rule. Sum of the principal and azimuthal quantum numbers determines the energy level of the orbital. Lower n plus l values correspond to lower orbital energies. For n plus l, n value of shell are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and so on, where l value of subshell are s equals 0, p equals 1, d equals 2, f equals 3. Example 1, compare 1s and 2s. For 1s, n plus l value, n equals 1, L value for S equals 0. Therefore 1 plus 0 equals 1. Value of N plus L for 1S is 1. For 2S, N plus L value, N equals 2. L value for S equals 0. Therefore 2 plus 0 equals 2. Value of N plus L for 2S is 2. So electrons go first in 1S then in 2S. Another example, N is number of shell, 4 subshell, S equals 0, P equals 1, D equals 2, F equals 3. Example 2. For 3D, N plus L equals 3 plus 2 equals 5. For 4P, N plus L equals 4 plus 1 equals 5. In this case value of N plus L is same that is 5. But 3D means shell number 3, and 4P means shell number 4. Therefore electrons go first,